COVID-19 cases are being undercounted. That's according to infectious disease experts, including Dr. Anthony Fauci.
During an interview with KCRA 3 and the National Press Foundation, Dr. Fauci was asked what the government is doing to improve tracking infection rates.
Good question, and there's no real answer to that. What I believe should be is that there should be some easy way, an app or something, that when someone gets an antigen test that's positive, gets mild symptoms and doesn't come to the attention of a physician, that there's an easy way to report that to a central data bank. But there's not. And I'm disappointed in that there's not, because even though the last count yesterday was something like 100,000 cases, there were probably five times that amount that actually, or three times, I don't know what a number is, I'm just guessing, but it's certainly an undercount, because I'll bet everybody on this Zoom call knows people who have tested positive but never reported it to anybody.
Dr. Fauci was also asked about herd immunity, and he said classic herd immunity likely will not be reached with COVID-19 as originally thought. Reasons include COVID having several variants and no universal acceptance on vaccines.